I am Dr. Kim Scher. I am part of the solution. Palliative care is essentially end-of-life care. Palliative care can run concurrently with any form of active chemotherapy, so if someone has cancer, or can run concurrently with radiotherapy, or end-of-life care for people with life-threatening illnesses that aren't necessarily cancer-related. Cardiac disease, respiratory disease encompasses all care where life is limited. How the community gets involved is really supporting our palliative care nurses, supporting our hospital, supporting our new ward within the Douglas Memorial System, so that we have more inpatient care, which will reflect in more services, and eventually that will seed out into the community and more outpatient care as well. As far as palliative care goes, I think donating to areas in the NHS where palliative care is being supported, particularly our hospital, the new hospital as well, is going to have a number of floating palliative care beds. So certainly monetary donations will enable us to purchase more equipment and basically make patients more comfortable. Be part of the solution. Give generously, and together we'll make healthcare history in Niagara.
Help us reach the campaign finish line. It's your time to make history. Donate today, and together, we'll create the best access to healthcare for all of Niagara.